Welcome to my channel, everyone. One thing that Bear Brown and the rest of the Alaskan Bush People cast have learned is that there are people who will hate them, mainly just for being reality TV stars. It is one thing when people on social media make fun of them or call them fakes. However, it is another when news websites or bloggers do it. Stay with us by subscribing the channel to get all the latest news of Alaskan Bush People. And press the bell button. Bear came out today and said that one of the news sites that has always made fun of his family won't be doing so anymore. He credits Alaskan Bush People fans. Bear Brown has been part of the Alaskan Bush People reality show on Discovery Channel for times. His father, Billy Brown, started the reality series after writing a book about his jests raising his family in the Alaskan backcountry. Still, over the times, several websites have questioned the authenticity of the show, and that has led to numerous people making particular cuts against the family online, substantially calling them frauds. The family moved to Washington after Amy Brown's cancer opinion to get her nearer to medical attention. This has made the claims against the show indeed worse. And there have indeed been some news spots and bloggers who have made it their charge to personality and question everything the Brown family does. One of those sites reportedly has stopped writing bad things about Bear Brown and his family. In an Instagram post, Bear Brown wrote, "It's just come to my attention that the people who used to do hateful and absurd reviews of our family show will no longer be doing them." The Reality Observer. As I stated before, if someone wants to do a playful or even mocking review of the show and my family, that is fine, but blatantly mocking sick people is unacceptable. He then went on to thank the fans, saying that they are the reason things like this are stopped. The mocking of sick people could refer to his sister Birdie, who just had to have two cancerous tumors removed from her body. There was also his father Billy's death last year following a stroke and his mother's previous cancer battles. Fans all came to Bear's support in the comments. One wrote, "I love the show. I don't understand why people watch it if they are going to be rude." Another commented, "Hurt people hurt people. Y'all are a light and a very positive family, that's why hurt people dislike a guys." This season of Alaskan Bush People is an exciting one for Bear Brown and Raven. It started with shots from their wedding and then moved on to show them moving further up the mountain. It was also revealed this week that they are having their second baby. Do you feel Bear Brown has a good argument about websites being kinder to his Alaskan Bush People family? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe our YouTube channel, Elastic World 24, for more update news.